been doing some more work, and also got a horse from Bane Prodigy. Thank you very much, Bane Prodigy, for that. He is very fast.
Bane Prodigy, by the way. It's Bane Prodigy, by the way.
It is Bane Prodigy. I've been calling him Bane Prodigy for so long. And he comes in with a horse, golden armor. He's using Source Hand. That's another what? Some what? Up he flies. Sunset.
Best song to fish to.
So this horse is pretty fast. It's got average health and it does not jump very well. So I love it anyway. When I have a name tag, I shall name it Speedy. Thank you very much, Bane Prodigy. I'm going to leave him here at Spoonie's place for a minute while I get something set up over my area.
About Speedy Gonzales.
This creeper's back. He's resurrected. He's come to blow up my entrance again. Not today.
Die, potato. Nah.
No.
Ooh, zombie villager.
Die, potato. Die, potato.
Ha, ha, ha.
Die, potato. Not today.
I got a zombie villager and he's holding...
Why do you guys have diamonds? I have nothing.
Wheat. He's holding a piece of some seeds over here.
If I wasn't a good Minecraft player and an honest one, I would probably be using X-ray right now because I'm mad because you guys have...
I have not found diamonds.
Yeah, but I mean,
gold.
Pig Deep connected 10 minutes ago, and he already has so many.
Holding seeds. Now I need splash poking. So yeah, Bane Prodigy is the one who's been to the end, to the nether. Right?
Yeah. I believe that's right.
This over here. Don't break this cobble here because it's where Mr. Zombie is.
Yeah, I won't break that. Oh, wait, are these zombie villagers?
Yep. Yeah.
They will despawn if they don't have anything.
Holding
in their
seeds.
Hands. Yep. Oh, he is? Lord.
I know.
That's cool.
I could play swords.
We have another villager over at the. There's supposed to be a cleric inside the church. Tookie's found, so we can breed them.
Oh, nice. Once we have two of them, yeah.
Hey everybody.
Who's that?
Hey.
This is Hollywood.
Hey Hollywood.
Back from church.
How you doing?
Good.
The server's up. There's five of us on that.
Okay, can't resolve host name.
Yes.
It's because the IP was wrong. It's missing an M. I just got leather from fishing.
Missing an N?
An M. Realms.
The typo.
Realms. Oh, reels. Ah. That would do it.
That was the problem all along.
That would do it.
Cool, there we go. Oh man, I'm excited.
You should be.
Ba, 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 ba.
Time to punch some wood. Oh yeah.
Oh wow, and there's the mesa right there.
And if you head,
and we're over on the plains.
North, just a little bit. You can't miss us now.
And this is where we're having our effective spawn.
Temporary.
Pretty much.
Set up. Hello.
Hello.
There's a villager down here holding seeds. So happy. And Bane Prodigy's already been to the end, and he's got blaze rods.
Have I been to the end?
Keep saying the end. Why are you saying the end for? Don't mark off when you're tired.
Yeah, the creeper just PN'd you. How are you with it?
Nice job. Dude, trying to say.
Thanks.
I should come do some enchanting.
Well, alright.
Well, you can start off. Here, let me make you an axe, just for good measure, and a pickaxe. That could help.
But you can take that if you want.
Horse armor. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do this.
I am headed straight for that skelly farm. Did anyone go to that yet?
Nope. Here you go.
Michael told me there's a spawner at 28. Oh. Okay, thank you very much.
No problem.
24. Okay. Let's see. Let's get coordinates up.
And hang on. Take some food before you go. This furnace here is just cooking up. Grab it all when you're done. When it's done. Okay. There we go. English is getting better.
I'll just be sitting here fishing, hoping to get a name tag.
For the villager. Zombie villager. Or for something else.
For your horse, maybe. Well, that's if I get a name tag. You know, it has like 2% chance.
That's still better than trying to find a dungeon, probably.
All right, I'm off. Wait,
I just saw a spoon littering dirt to the lake. What are you doing?
God. I need sand, so.
I'm just kidding.
That's okay. Just to correct the environment.
No, it'll despawn after 5 minutes. I got leather again.
Dude, it's that kind of attitude that makes this.
Well, I need leather, so this is useful. I need
Speaking of sand, I need sand. What am I doing? I could just go to the mess to get some red sand.
It's only a little bit over there, though.
Yeah, I could just like go a bit further.
Oh no, I figured that mess is probably going to get pretty well demolished.
Ground rules in terms of the mesa. Go to
try not to.
Opposite edge of the biome if you want to harvest anything.
Or to underground.
Keep it as pretty as possible.
Right.
Or at least try to dig inside the mountain and leave the edge of the mountain clean. So it might be hollow, but it'll still look nice.
Agreed. Seconded.
I need a bunch of these flowers. I'm sorry. To whoever planted them.
They probably just naturally spawn.
And die. Sure.
No, but probably. Are they yellow ones? They're pretty common around here at the moment.
No, it's not the yellow ones. It's the
red ones?
White ones. Okay. Because I need some gray dye for my glass.
Very nice. Can make it look good. So it's still here.
Oh wow, this is not very far away at all.
Your horse is on the edge of the fence, so we might want to put him with the cows before it escapes.
Okay, I'm coming. I saw him dancing.
I put it in. Okay. It's fine.
He's just a happy guy, you know?
Yeah.
He likes to dance. So,
Did someone find the lava pool yet? A lava lake?
Another lake?
No.
Another lake? Ah, yes. I've found lava, in the overworld. I can take you on a tour. I can't remember specifically where it is, but I found one of my branching cave mines down there. If you'd like to come get some lava, is that what you're after? Or obsidian?
Yeah. I'm coming.
In that fence there? Okay, cool.
Has anyone gotten an enchanting table yet? I'm assuming yes.
Yes.
Spoonie
is OP player.
He got like 19 diamonds in the first 10 minutes he started mining.
Nice.
He's also a lucky player. Right.
That's just... That's incredible luck. Has anyone gone for, what am I trying to say?
I'm gonna make this temporary.
Bookshelves. Trying to go for bookshelves yet, or?
That's what
I'm trying to get some.
I got paper for you, by the way, Spoon.
Oh, thanks. Just put it in my chest. Oui, c'est bon, je l'ai fait.
Damn it, your resources are so juicy. I have to get away from this.
His resources are juicy.
Yeah, they look so juicy.
Precious.
Exactly. I don't know what Pig Thieves doing, but he's just running around spawn.
Being efficient.
Anyway, I have to try to finish this this tavern. Yeah, I can try to do that. No harm in there. Alright, yeah, so we can do this.
Right.
And
one more of these.
We need more. Yeah,
let's do this and then this. Even faster, also good. That. I always get these fences and the gates mixed up now. Where sticks go? I go in blind land because they're right there. That makes the gate good. Finally, I'm not doing this right. Get these out.
I like how you you directly went to the pessimistic.
I was trying to get it wrong.
Pessimist. It's like, wait, am I going blind? Oh no.
C'est quoi ça? C'est je les lave?
Give me a sec.
Je les lave?
Hein?
Est-ce que je les lave?
Oui, ce serait gentil. Merci. Mais on avait descendu nos trucs vendredi.
Oui, j'ai déjà vendu ce que vous avez.
Ok.
Je suis en train de les mettre à la main.
Merci, c'est gentil.
Ça, c'est quoi?
Ça?
Voilà la chaussette qui manque.
Il y en a d'autres ici d'ailleurs.
Bah, je les mets à l'endroit s'il te plaît. Elles sont là.
Do you need me to trust you?
Nah. I think I had the word croissant and thank you in there. That's why I probably picked that one. Golden apple, check. Alright, let's get some sand. We need a potion of weakness, which is a spider's eye. Or fermented spider's eye.
I made the portal.
Nice.
I just need some flint.
I should have some in my chest if you'd like to go and have a look.
Oh, nice, thanks.
I've done a fair bit of So I'm harvesting sand from this lake. Is that okay, Vlogan? Okay now?
Sorry, I didn't hear that.
I'm pitching a couple of pieces of sand from your lake.
It's fine. I can just always fill it back up later.
I'll replace it.
And besides, I'm probably going to do some terraforming around the lake anyway, so.
Okay, you got another wood over there. I need a piece of sugar cane. Make some sugar. So, I already had them in my inventory. Never mind that. And a mushroom. Brown mushroom, specifically. You should sleep with me.
I think we need to go deeper.
Whoops. I'm going to leave my bed. Get gold out of here.
Instantly left the server.
Anyone knows what's what.
Let me try to get in bed. Okay, I'm in bed.
I'm in the nether, so not need.
Okay, Pig Thieves getting in bed.
Okay. Okay. Good to go.
Oh my god, the nether. The nether fortress is a mess to go in. There is cover and dirt everywhere.
Yeah, I think Bang Prodigy's already been through. He has. They got another one and stuff.
That's why.
1, 2, 3. That's fine. I need 3 to start with anyway. So let's go over here. And I'm going to do this. Did anyone respond to my message? Did anyone have ground mushrooms?
No, I do not. I'm sorry.
No one else responded. Brewing stand. Working out another warp. Very good. Already has awkward potions in it. Okay, so let's put nothing in there because we need mushrooms before we can do anything else. I'm going to go to the nether because, you know, it's fun. So where is the nether portal?
Just like 10 blocks away from my base.
Okay.
Just,
should be hard to miss.
Get a bit away.
Yeah, no. I can see it from here.
Let's see. I really hope that villager. I saw him pick up seeds. He was hiding seeds, so he should still be there. I see it now. How did I miss that in the way past? That's hilarious. The horse. Go get some iron armor. Oh, that looks good on you. The iron one looks good on the horse. There's the gate. Alright, I'm coming to the end. The nether! My god! I don't know. Any food on me? One pork chop, that'll do. Should be good. Ah, man, get my dimensions right. Oh, this is a lovely spawn. Get a sample of this mysterious looking stuff. I see mushrooms. Oh, yeah.
I am all out of cobble.
I'm almost there to the lava lake. Oh my gosh.
Almost isn't good enough.
Big. I just had luck.
We heard you clench.
Yes.
I'm gonna leave one mushroom there so it can regrow a bit. Give some soul sand.
Je fais tout mes devoirs, oui.
Oops.
Quoi?
That's good.
Ça c'est pas à moi, je sais pas ce que c'est un mushroom.
How does one actually make a proper just little mushroom farm? Can you just bury your mushrooms underneath the block?
If you dig one block into the ground, then put the mushroom in and then bone meal it, you should get
a big one.
I think that's right. You might have to put a roof on top of it too.
So it's dark. That portal.
As for natural mushroom farms, they are a pain in the butt. And manual is just...
I just remember that Evo had a little one where he'd step on a... Whoa, where the heck did I just come out? These portals do not move properly. I'm underground. That's interesting.
Did you guys already search the village at AD negative 464?
Not me. No. There is only a church, no?
Is it a proper village or just a church?
I don't know. I'm just picking where I want to go to chop some trees and stuff before I go underground, because I'm not really geared up at all. And I just pulled up amidst just to look around.
I'm trying to work out how to get over here. I've ended up in someone's base. We found a... What kind of spawner is this? Spider spawner down here. Whose base have I found? Because there's another portal under here and things have been lit up.
I
see someone's name tag.
Spoon. I mean the... Yeah, because I just get back to the nether.
Same.
And I'm here. I break the portal just to use the only water spoon to prevent to spawn in a cave like that. I think it was Prodigy's cave.
He found the obsidian down here, and of course he made a portal down here. Lapis.
You guys having portal linking troubles?
Yeah.
Not anymore.
See ya.
Yeah. We'll want to try to get some kind of very simple nether hub going.
Let's just say that once you go into the nether, it's fun to get back out again.
I hear someone digging.
Okay, I'm putting up next to you. I'm getting block lag now. What the heck? You're not getting any block lag?
No.
That is so strange. Alright, I'm going to DC and come back. I don't have it. No, don't dig the block, dig up. There we go.
Oh, I see you back there.
Alright. Ooh, it's me.
I need food. I'm starving to death, I think.
Oh, wow.
Put one apple on. You can have it if you need it.
Faster than I thought. Where's the witch hut?
Oh, nice.
It's a quad witch hut.
Mm-hmm. I just kind of started wandering towards a forest. And, saw a witch hut and was like, that must be one of the things.
God. Be close getting to the surface. Yay, sunlight. Ooh, I found it. Not a horse, it was a donkey for a sec. Hello. Where did we come up? See some dirt pillars over there. That's, Dame's place. Horses everywhere. I think? Oop. Oh, it's a mess up by them. Try it. Right, this way.
Yeah, the mason biome is very
nice,
big.
Nice landmark, actually. Damn it, beat me to it. Did you make a potion of weakness?
No, I just did it for the achievements.
Ah, okay. Alright,
But if you have an ingredients, you can use
I'm
it.
Going to go and get my
for sure.
Do you guys have cows? Do you guys have cows back?
Yes, I tried to breed them.
Okay, well, if you have any cows, then I won't worry about it. I'll just go ahead and kill these.
Still here. Kill them all.
Hopefully I can get a decent amount of leather.
Put the soul sand down.
I tried to make some bookshelves for the enchantments.
Nice.
Oh, I think I must be changing chunks. Oh, Hobbit, if you need brown mushrooms, I just found some.
From the end. Ah!
If it's another.
Why?
Still doing it.
Why?
I'm a Mackey saint to just put near the nether portal. The end.
And I am back.
Welcome back.
Nice.
Put sugar and a mushroom that'll make the spider's eye. Make the spider's eye. Brown mushroom. Nice. That is the way to go. Sugar, fermented spider's eye, potion bottles, gunpowder. Whoops, that's kind of the opposite of what I wanted. There we go.
We have sheep.
Yep, I got sheep.
Okay.
Orchid potion. Oh, very nice. You refilled it with orchid potions. So fermented spider's eye and gunpowder's next.
I just fished a fishing rod. How good is that?
Ooh, that whistling's very loud.
Oh, right, I forgot that.
Doesn't work in Skype.
Yeah. But at least it has in Breaking 3 and Lure 2.
Yeah, well, it's better than the old one.
Yeah, and now I'm getting fish like essentially
it's instance. Funny watching the fish from the distance, that cast, like the line is so dark from over here. Spoonie, do you mind if I bring my...
Did anyone confirm if all of the witch huts are actually valid witch huts?
They're all in swamplands, if that's...
Okay.
Waiting for green. Done. Splash potion of weakness. Done. Okay. Spoonie, do you mind if I bring the sheep and the pigs over here when I'm able to?
Yeah, of course.
Better have them on one place than in a hole in the ground if I've got them.
I have some more fences if you want. Just to separate them.
Yeah? Okay, now. Here we go. That's recording. Very good. We're going to do the zombie villager conversion. And golden apple. Here we go. Underway. Nice. I was supposed to get a couple of nether warts from over at Spoonie's place.
I made another fence thingy. Yeah.
I'm not sure if I have enough mental energy to run any extra nether wart from that thing. Mental energy to actually get them over here at the moment.
Oh, I can grab some slime balls while I'm here.
Definitely.
Oh, nice.
Nobody sleep for a little bit. I'm gonna grab some slime balls because I'm sure someone is gonna want them.
Yeah. Or legs would be very handy.
Yeah, Hollywood. Are you gonna start working on that?
Yes.
Scouting farm thing.
Yes. Yes. Cool. I just need to go and I wanted to go somewhere, like that's not like right next to spawn to chop some trees and get some meat.
Yeah, because it'd be pretty handy to have a bunch of bones.
Yeah.
For tree farming, food farming, and stuff. And, you know, crop farming that can lead to mob farming.
What I've done in the past is I do the skeleton farm, and then I hook up a item sorter for it, and then also put in impulses. Well, various micro farms. The best one right now is the one Impulse made a little while ago for getting poop tons of stuff really fast. And then also a farmer villager with the potato, wheat, and carrot trade. You're sitting there in the room, you AFK to get the skeletons. The skeletons die and you get the bones. You turn the bones into carrots and potatoes and such. And then you trade them with the villager to get emeralds, which you can then trade to get, like, you know, diamond pickaxes, if you so choose. And then you use the XP to enchant. It's quite an efficient system for very early game stuff.
It was a bit of voice crack there.
Lies. What are you talking about?
He's becoming a man. He's getting a lot of chickens. Where do you have chickens? I haven't seen any chickens.
I'm killing some chickens.
Out of my end. Make sure you bring back some eggs for breakfast.
I've got 3 eggs. I should probably get some more. Okay, I need to.
I'm actually getting fish now that I have lure on this thing. Not luck. I got my cow tipper achievement from fishing. There's a bit of a problem there.
What? I never thought of that.
Better.
Oh, that's so cool. I love Minecraft, man.
Is it like 1 in 100,000 chance you get a diamond or something, isn't it? You can get that achievement too.
Yeah, you can get diamonds.
Hey, Tucky's here.
Yay, party time.
And a party. Maybe not. Ah, oh, damn it. I missed my my fish. Because I got scared of the Mr. Baby Zombie over here.
Okay, we've got a villager. And he is a brown coat, can't see if he's wearing an apron. He's a shepherd. Oh my god, we have a farmer. GG.
Very nice.
What do you want? You've got 17 wool for one emerald and 3 emeralds for shears.
Oh, that's an enderman. Quick, kill it. Kill it. Kill with fire.
Tends to be active.
So we can just set up a farm, have him running around, and have hoppersman, mm-hmm. he said.
And it's GG.
It's not quite that simple, but yes.
And we can also use them for breeding.
Well, we just have to fill his inventory with seeds and we're good.
Okay, then yeah.
Hollywood Pig's talking to you.
Good.
Mm. Oh, I found the slime plant. For the slime bolts.
Oh dear. What? Where'd my sword go? What?
Have a four or four.
Can Enderman make you drop swords or something?
No, because he does,
no.
Because I just hit an Enderman with my sword, and then I didn't have a sword anymore.
Yeah, that sounds like a modded thing to me.
It's lagging a bit.
Where'd it go? Well, shoot, I might die. Alright, well, I'm gonna make another sword.
I'm the only one who will lag a lot.
I was lagging earlier, but it wasn't lagging that bad.
Alright, well, I'm gonna say goodnight for now, gentlemen.
Alright.
I mean, we're bound to get a bit of latencies, but that's okay, I guess.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah,
I don't.
That bad. And I've been genning chunks.
Alright. Oh. That's going to do it for today, guys. Thank you very much, everyone, for watching. Took a screenshot there. Why not? We have made excellent progress to start out here. We've got a farmer, villager, couldn't do better than that. Set of iron armor, a diamond. It's not really mine. It was a present. And I think that's a pretty darn good start to the server. So thank you, everyone, for playing. It's been heaps of fun, and we'll catch you again soon. See you. That's about, he's supposed to say goodbye.